on your way to kindergarten?
Already this is how my day is going to go? I specifically told my mom not to take me to school today, because I knew that exactly this was going to happen. Ugh, I just have to stay strong. Be strong, Ava.
Okay, you guys, can anyone tell me what two candidates ran for the second presidency? Ava.
George Washington and John Adams.
Oh my God, George Washington.
So
oh my God. Yours.
Are you kidding me? I looked like a total idiot.
Okay, you guys, next question. Can anyone tell me the purpose of the government?
Eva, put your hand up.
Lesson learned. I'm never going to raise my hand again. Why did I say George Washington? Why?
So guys, it was exhausting that run.
Yeah,
yeah, I'm tired.
Do you want to play a game or something just to cool off?
Yeah.
Okay, Sebastian, I'll be first. Is that okay? Albert, you're on my team.
Yeah.
Ava, you're not that great. Do you think you could stand to the side or something?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Of course I'm the last one picked. I'm always picked last. Why? I could play basketball.
Oh, second period, guys. Second period, Ava.
Oh, yeah. What was her answer when...
Something about George Washington?
George Washington and John Adams. That's right. That was hilarious.
I know.
It was Albert. Albert, why did you tell us to knock it off? That was ridiculous.
That was just hesitation. It did not mean a thing.
Don't do it again. You made us look like complete idiots.
I'm sorry.
It was horrible.
I'm thirsty.
Okay.
Oh. I'll be back.
Give that back. Oh, nice, Mia.
Wow, being bullied and she stole my grape juice? So this was my day.
Nice backpack.
On your way to kindergarten?
Back at school.
Don't worry about them.
Okay.
See you later, guys.
Okay. See you later.
Okay, guys, can anyone tell me what two candidates ran for the second presidency? Ava.
George Washington and John Adams.
Hey, guys, just leave it alone. Everyone makes mistakes.
Sebastian, do you want to be team captain with me?
Fine with me.
Alright, so I guess Albert. Eva, I've seen you play before and you're not that great. Do you just want to stand to the side or something?
Sure.
No, okay. Mylene, just let her play.
Not this game, Albert.
Yeah. Like Ava, come here. You're on our team.
Thanks.
Okay, guys. Go. Finn. The presidency, that's what it was.
Yeah.
And then Ava answered...
George Washington.
George Washington and Sam Adams. That was hilarious. And then Albert stood up for her, right? That was stupid. It was so funny.
How was it stupid? You guys were making fun of Ava.
You made us look like idiots.
I mean,
well, you guys were doing it yourselves. You shouldn't make fun of Ava. She's a really cool person.
Do you want to go sit with Ava? Is she your girlfriend now?
No.
I'm thirsty.
Yeah, give that back.
No.
Fine.
What is he doing? What is this deal today?
I don't know.
It's just so weird.
I'm really sorry for their behavior today, but...
It's been a crazy day for all of us. It's totally fine. I'm just glad that you finally sat here. Thanks.
Wow. Great day after all.
Gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street.
Don't! No, I'm
So why would you do that?
Because
she's a
I know, I have to juice already.
I bet the place, take a look at yourself.